Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video, I will cover ISRO Scientist 2017 December paper. Your question is, work ratio of a gas turbine is a function of, we know, work ratio is W net divided by turbine work, or WT. W net is your turbine work minus compressor work. You can write this one also, 1 minus T minimum divided by T maximum into Rp to the power gamma minus 1 by gamma, gamma minus 1 by gamma. So here it's a function of work ratio, it's a function of both temperature ratio and pressure ratio Rp. A is your correct answer. Question number 25. The distribution of temperature T at a particular instant across a large concrete wall 1 meter thickness which is heated from one side is given by the equation T equal to 150 minus 80x plus 16x square, where the distance x is in meters, T in degree Celsius. Thermal conductivity of wall is 0.6 watt per meter Kelvin. Area of cross section is 10 meter square. The heat accumulated in unit time at this instant in the concrete wall is how much? So, if this is the concrete wall having thickness 1 meter, thickness is 1 meter, let this face is face 1 and this face is face 2. So heat is generated from phase 1, equation given T equal to 150 minus 80x plus 16 x square. Then thermal conductivity of wall K is 0.6 watt per meter Kelvin. This unit also very very important. Cross sectional area 10 meter square. We know from Fourier's law, Fourier's law of heat conduction, Q equal to K dT divided by dx, temperature gradient. So first we will calculate dT by dx, dT by dx at x equal to 0, it will come 150, it will come become 0, then minus 80 plus 32x. At x equal to 0, it's minus 80. Then dt by dx, temperature gradient at x equal to 1 meter, at phase 2, it's minus 80 plus 32, you will get minus 48. So dt by dx, at phase 2 it's minus 48, at phase 1 it's minus 80. Then Q1 and Q2 value we have to calculate. Then their difference is heat accumulated in a unit time at this instant. So for Q1, put the value minus K dT by dx, minus of 0.6, 10, then minus 80. Already dt by dx at x equal to 0, we got minus 80. So final value is 480. This is in watt, watt per or joule per second. Then Q2 at second phase, phase 2, minus k dt by dx. Dt by dx at x equal to 1 meter. Already we got 0.6 into 10 minus 48. So here you will get 288 watt. Then heat accumulated, we have to calculate heat accumulated. Heat accumulated is the difference between these two, Q1 and Q2. So Q2 minus Q1 or Q1 minus Q2 480 minus 288 192 joule per second or 192 watt. This is your answer. So from options, D is your correct answer. Question is, which one of the following is the permanent mold casting process? Permanent mold casting or doing in die casting? D is your correct answer. Metal mold we are using in die casting process. Then next question, identify the geometric characteristic that describe the feature geometry and the interrelationship of part features. Its answer is B, form. Isothermal compressibility of an ideal gas. Isothermal compressibility is KT. It's reciprocal of bulk modulus K. First, K equal to minus dP by dV by V. So its reciprocal you will get KT equal to 1 by K, it's equal to minus 1 by V into dV by dP, temperature constant. Then for ideal gas, PV equal to mRT, then R is your characteristic gas constant, and we know mass of gas is number of moles N into your molecular weight capital M. So from here you will get, and your universal gas constant RU equal to R by molecular weight, characteristic gas constant divided by molecular weight. So here if you put M into characteristic gas constant, you write it as, wait a minute, your characteristic gas constant R equal to universal gas constant divided by molecular weight. So here M equal to RU by molecular weight into T. From here you will get M by M equal to number of moles N. So you write here N RU into T. Here your R represents universal gas constant RU. So then dV by dP you have to calculate. So we will write N equal to PV equal to nRT, we will write. Then V equal to, we have to find out dV by dP. This term we have to find out. So V equal to nRT by P. So here we will write KT equal to 1 by V dV by dP. It's dV. If you do dV by dP, d by dP of nRT divided by P, nRT, T also constant, R also constant. So nRT take common, d by dP of 1 by P. So do the differential, P to the power minus 1, you will get minus nRT divided by minus 1, you will get 1 by P square. Then KT minus 1 by V dP by dV, sorry, it's dV by dP, and put the value minus 1 by V into minus nRT P square minus minus plus, finally you will get nRT divided by BP square. This is isothermal compressibility. So from option we have to check nRT by BP square. nRT by BP square, B is your correct answer. Datum features on a part are, it may be permanent or it may be temporary. Absolute system and incremental system also we are using, permanent or temporary. C is your correct answer. The eigenvalue we have to find out of the matrix A. We know ट्रेस इक्वल टू एडिशन ऑफ द आइगेन वैल्यू, समेशन ऑफ द ऑल आइगेन वैल्यूज लैम्डा वन प्लस लैम्डा टू प्लस लैम्डा थ्री, दीज आर द आइगेन वैल्यूज ऑफ दिस मैट्रिक्स ट्रेस इक्वल टू टू माइनस वन प्लस टू, डायगोनल एलिमेंट्स टू माइनस वन एंड प्लस टू. सो यू विल गेट थ्री. सो फर्स्ट यू चेक सेवन प्लस टू इट्स नॉट थ्री, हियर ऑल्सो नॉट पॉसिबल, फ्रॉम हियर इट्स कमिंग थ्री, हियर ऑल्सो इट्स कमिंग थ्री. सो आइदर सी और डी. देन वन मोर प्रॉपर्टीज, दिस इज फ्रॉम प्रॉपर्टीज वन, देन फॉर वन मोर प्रॉपर्टी डिटर्मिनेंट वैल्यू इज प्रोडक्ट ऑफ द आइगन वैल्यूज. सो डिटर्मिनेंट वैल्यू वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट टू इंटू माइनस टू माइनस फोर, माइनस टू इंटू फोर माइनस एट, देन प्लस फोर, फोर प्लस फोर, यू विल गेट प्लस 28. सो यू हैव टू चेक व्हिच वन इज सैटिस्फाइंग फ्रॉम सी एंड डी. सी इफ यू मल्टीप्लाई माइनस टू प्लस फोर इंटू सेवन यू विल गेट 28. सो सी इज योर करेक्ट आंसर. यू कैन क्रॉस चेक डी ऑल्सो, टू इंटू टू फोर माइनस वन यू विल गेट माइनस फोर हियर. सो डी नॉट पॉसिबल. जस्ट यू हैव टू रिमेंबर द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ द आइगेन वैल्यूज. प्रॉपर्टीज ट्रेस इक्वल टू ट्रेस ऑफ द मैट्रिक्स इट्स इक्वल टू समेशन ऑफ द आइगेन वैल्यूज, देन डिटर्मिनेंट वैल्यू ऑफ द मैट्रिक्स इट्स इक्वल टू प्रोडक्ट ऑफ द आइगेन वैल्यूज. सो सी इज योर करेक्ट आंसर. दिस इज एंड ऑफ दिस पार्ट. थैंक यू फ्रेंड्स, थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग माई वीडियो. थैंक यू.